Jefferson County workers cut rhododendron tree that was here for years. It was a gigantic tree. And they cut it and they put it in the chipper. It was here. The street sweepers would always go around it. But the public works, Jefferson County workers just cut it and threw it in the chipper. That should be illegal because it's a protected state flower. Rhododendron tree is no longer here. They just cut it.